sick of finishing in last. I'm getting sick of living in the past. And I'm sick of getting pinned against those that I love so that I receive a little bit of cash. Man, it's sad. I know. They laugh. I don't. They say developmentally I'm out of issues. In reality, I'm fast. They slow. They brag. They gloat while I clasp my throat. I'm never speaking anything I see is true because I know they'll think it's radical. But who the hell am I to say what's really wrong or right today? I should shut my mouth and hide away, right away. But I won't, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I gotta tell the truth. I'm sorry. I'm speaking from my mind, soul, and body. And I'm sorry. Yeah. Call it how I see it, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. Nah. Fuck society, said propriety, and those who only act on the basis of piety. These are just a few of the things which lie to me, and they got their eyes on me as just another mind to read, trying to get inside of me like invasive psychiatry, committing every action unjustifiably. These are just a few of the things which lie to me, but I am the type that keeps fighting long as there's life in me. I've taken a liking to facts, because I am just that, while those around me are concealed via some kind of a mask. They always wanna be cool, but the moment they start riding like that, they become inclined to the act of putting a knife in my back. But just try to relax and stop denying the facts. Not like I'm buying your act when I saw your life become crap. But who the hell am I to say what's really wrong or right today? I should just shut up or fly away, fly away. But I won't, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I gotta tell the truth. I'm sorry. I'm speaking from my mind, soul, and body. And I'm sorry. Yeah. How I see it, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry.